This one.
Jack Sparrow. Send me Jack Sparrow. Walk up the Swiss family, gonna hang out. I know you don't want to walk upstairs. I've been in a while, and after we can cut through here. Thank you.
hill.
Adventure. I don't remember the last time, if any time, I went on that Swiss Family Treehouse. It's nice and chill. A little walk, little spots to stop and contemplate. There you go. More do I have to say.
Of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Alright, let's try and drag our bodies away from the walls, through to the dead center of the room. This is
Miss Anne. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding. Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. The real chills come later.
You're right.
Now, as they say,
look alive.
And we'll continue on with the truth. And let's all stay together. Please.
Well, that's because it's a backup, that's why.
Thank you.
I like to have like ice cream. Oh, sure. Lowest I've ever seen here, pan. Fantasy. Starlight might have it. Ice cream.
I think so.
Oh, it's right there.